home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I know to rock. And galleries. Foul places that don't have tickets that are marked up 100% for processing fees. Holy shit, it's disgusting what the entertainment industry gets away with. And you fucking let them. Suicidal tendencies.
Oh no, how many times in 1 month? I know the drill, okay? Calm down.